Howdy. Looks like I just slapped you in the face, but that we were doing a high five. It was, that's how we do it. Sammy Foster here from Austin, Texas, and today we're going over the most universal rhythm on planet Earth. That is right. And to prove it, I'm gonna leave a bunch of songs in the comment in the info below. If you leave a comment after you learn what this rhythm is of a song example, we can prove to the rest of the world that this rhythm has taken over. This rhythm is called tresillo, and in Spanish, three is tres. Uno, dos, tres. And that's where this term comes from in the style of Afro-Cuban music. So the rhythm, again, sounds like this. It loops itself. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. So to learn it, we're going to count it a bunch of different ways, and then we will play it on the bucket. To count it, you can come up with your own way of counting it, but the main thing to keep in mind is it's a group of three, another group of three, and a group of two. You can use syllables or words, you can use numbers. I'll show you an example. You can use any of mine, all right? So if it's just XOOXOOXOXOXOXOO, 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a Taquita, omelet tree, omelet tree, omelet, blueberry, mango. Whew. So you can say whatever you want as long as it's three, three, and two. So now get your hands, your feet, your bucket, whatever you're gonna use, and let's play it. If you haven't subscribed already, go to bucketdrumming.net, get on the email list, put on your name and email, and I'll send you some more goodies. Bye for now. Bucketdrumming.net, bucketdrumming.net, bucketdrumming.net.